bothering you?
There used to be a custom in the British Army when a man disgraced his uniform. Too bad we can't do it.